Well, my friends, this is a case of glioma. Glioma means tumor inside the brain. That's why there is periventricular ischemia developed. So development of the periventricular ischemia and infarction in the brain caused due to glioma. Glioma means neural tumor. Neural tumor within the brain. So this is a case of glioma, resulting of which numbness of the extremities, paralysis of the one side of the body, with tremendous headache, with weakness of the muscle, lack of strength of the muscle. This gentleman, aged about 51 years, brought me from Malda district due to glioma, followed by periventricular ischemia. The MRI of the brain revealed infarction severe or gross infarction of the brain. Considering the totality, the patient is chilly. The patient is chilly, sympathetic in nature. What's here and there, the single medicine, Causticum, is going on. Causticum 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, and the patient is gradually improving. The patient is gradually improving. Abhi ki charcha karen homeopathy? Uni homeopathy patient, uni homeopathy bhakto, homeopathy rogi ni ashen, uni enechen, ebong the patient is feeling better. But look to me, আগের থেকে অনেকটা ভালো বসছো, স্যাটিসফাই হয়েছো তোমরা, এবং আরও অনেক উন্নতি তোমার করে দেব, চলাফেরা মোটামুটি করতে পারছো তো এখন, দ্যাটস গুড। সো দিস ইজ দি ইম্প্রুভমেন্ট অফ হোমিওপ্যাথি, দি হেল্পফুলনেস ফর দ্য পেশেন্টস ইন হোমিওপ্যাথি, দি এফিকেসি অফ হোমিওপ্যাথি, দ্য সুপিরিয়রিটি অফ হোমিওপ্যাথি, ওয়ান্স অ্যাগেন প্রুভড মাই ফ্রেন্ডস, অ্যান্ড দিস ইজ অনলি পসিবল বাই দি কনস্টিটিউশনাল মোড অফ treatment, by the holistic mode of treatment, by the symptom similarity mode of treatment, by the mathematic consideration of that treatment, and following the rules laid down by Harriman and Kent, proper case-taking is the only solution to tackle of these incurable cases. And that's why there is a proverb in homeopathy, a good case-taking, a proper case taking equal to half a cure. And case taking art is depends, it differs from individual to individual. So there is a proverb, we have entered into the new world when we have begins to do case taking in new patients.